I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Robert, you've always been a big supporter of Oscar Valdez. You tell me before he was pro, you liked the kid, he's talented. He's now training with Eddie Reynoso, Canelo's trainer. What do you think about that?
It's a good competition. I think Reynoso's doing a good job with Canelo.
Reynoso has four champs. Canelo just won.
Huh?
Reynoso has three other champions.
Like right now, active?
I don't even know who. Mexican kids. I don't know, but I've seen them. Yeah, champions. Champions.
World?
World champions. One of them went to Japan. No, they're not world champs. They went to Japan and won a title. I've seen it.
I don't even know who.
Nobody
are.
Knows, yeah.
No, I'm telling you, that's why he's here. It'll be good. I think it's a good match. Plus, I think Reynoso has time for him. You know, he doesn't have that many fighters. So it'll be good.
Good move for Oscar.
Why not? Yeah. I think Valdez is a great. No, I mean, I think Manny Lawless is a great trainer. I don't know why he left. He would have more time now. For now that a lot of fighters left,
okay.
He would have more time for him.
Jojo Diaz just won. Did you see his fight Saturday?
I did.
He called out, after the fight, I talked to him, he called out Oscar Valdez. Where the Oscar Valdez, Jojo Diaz, 126.
Look, first of all, depending on the weight, because you don't know if Jojo Diaz is even going to be at 126 anymore. He didn't make weight for a world title fight, so you never know. But it'll be a good fight because Jojo Diaz is a really good style as a southpaw. Not very exciting, but could find a good fight against Valdez. I still think Valdez is, you know, he's a strong, solid kid. I think Valdez might be a little too strong. It'll be a good fight, though. Hell of a fight.
So, Robert, if you were a fighter and you looked for a trainer besides your dad, or besides Pita, away from this gym, who would you want in your corner?
Trainer?
Not Chepe. Yeah, a trainer. Not Virgil Sr.
Not Pita?
Not Pita. Not, no one from the gym. No one, because that's an easy answer, right? Is there any trainer you would go with right now? And they have to be alive.
Nacho.
Nah, Nacho, not anymore.
Freddie
Roach.
You go with Roach? You go with Roach?
He's a good fucking trainer, let's admit it. Maybe 10 years ago, not right now anymore. I don't think he could do much anymore. Freddie Roach.
Anybody else?
If I was still in Oxnard, I'd probably go with Marcos.
Marco Contreras?
Yeah.
He's been on a roll, like 50 wins in a row.
He's got a badass team.
You know Marco Contreras?
Yep.
He's
right
doing
now,
a great job.
Right now, here in the area, probably Henry?
Henry Ramirez. He's a great trainer, too.
He's a local guy.
I like his sense of humor. He keeps it real.
Fuck yeah.
No sugarcoating. One time I asked him if he wants to watch two women fight. He said he wants to watch 2 minutes. I'm not going to say because the kids. But he'd rather watch them do something else, not fight.
What do you think he said?
What do you think he said? How's it going? How do you think, he was going to make the Mexican Olympic team, Robert?
Nice.
Do you think, is there politics in Mexico like in America? Or they...
There is politics, but...
So if the politics screw him?
Panchito Guajardo came from the United States, went over there, and beat the sheriff.
And got millions of dollars.
And became an Olympian. Carlos Martinez was in Oxnard, went to try out, and made the Olympics, representing Mexico. So this kid could be one of them too, you never know.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.